我们家邻居的车坏了，我老公跑了快了，跟兔子一样过来帮人家弄了。Morning. What's wrong with your car?
For the electrical spark, that's all that's stopping you.
So you reckon he needs to change the new battery?
It's whatever. I'm interested to see why it's clicking like that. Because you see the battery light?It says battery okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Is it a problem or? I don't think so.
That's okay. My husband working the car shop for years, so he will be okay.
From first day, come this to me.
Oh.我老公给他换个新电池，我们家原来的电池。You know, I'm the YouTuber. I make the video, put on the YouTuber. Would you mind? If you mind, I won't take your face.
No.
See, it's working or no?
My car did the exact same thing. The battery would look good, you know, and make this sound. Yeah, exactly right. And make this sound. There's something going on. I'm not too exactly sure.
Do you have another car?You should just put the battery together, start the car.
Yeah, I'm trying to put it for menu, maybe try to start.
Menu is hard. Okay, you take off the...
Turn off your light, okay? Yep, just try to start the car without trying to move it.
No.No, son.
Yeah, you knocked the starter mode. I don't believe it's that though. Too new. Too brand new.
And you reckon it's a motor problem or is
the...
Go just take our car and put it on.
Yeah.
We have the stuff.
Yeah. Just don't lose this.
My 老公把我家车开来，开始给他打火。这在澳洲很常见。有的时候他们那个清洁工，有的时候他不忘关灯，都是我老公去，或者说有时候他们到加油站弄一回，这个服务要基本上要收50块。
Positive is always first, and then.
对。
Not positive first, because if you ask that one, up.
我老公说。这个红色的是正极负极，我不知道，一定是红色的先，黑色的，要不然它会烧的。Honey, you checking? Yeah. 让我老公再看一下。
Don't touch anything. I'll let my car go. Charge his for about 2 minutes or so. Then I'll try and start it going.
好，现在把车打着。
How much does this camera?
This one?
Yeah.
500.
Five.
Yeah. His washing machine, you guys still use. You take the washing machine another day from our house.
Yeah.
Still, it's still good to use.
It's okay.
It's.
I still rather the Toyota.
Yeah. 好了，打着了。
Beautiful. I love these things.
You go, just no strong enough.
Yeah,
that's all. You just change new one. 我老公帮他们这个忙，他们最少省50块钱，然后嘞，又省很长时间。他说他这个电池是好的，但是其实这个电池看着是好的，但是呢，它已经没有很强的电力了，所以我跟他说让他去买个新电池。 It's only $80 or $90. It's not expensive.
What? This is a battery?
Yeah.
Maybe $499.
$499.
Yeah.
So you bought a cheaper battery, of course, it's not working. You know, we bought $80 or $90 always.
Maybe 3 years.
Over that.
Oh, see, my husband said 130.
How much is it?
130, my husband said.
Oh.
And you just pay 40, 50. Of course, it's looking good, but it's not strong enough, I tell you.
You have the new one?
Yeah. Yeah, going to buy new. You know what I mean?
我们买的130，你要的电池，他买了450，你说那能好用吗？他已经用了2年了。Charge.
And this is your battery.
It is, right?
Yeah. This is mine.
Is it good or is it no good, the battery?
Charge from $30. The cheapest charger.
Oh.
Same brand as this.
See this here? SCA.
We'll swap them over and then I can take my battery back later.
Yes, yes.
You can borrow it for now.
Yeah.
Go sort yourself out, get yourself a charger, charge this so you don't have to buy another battery. That's all right. That battery, all it was is maybe you play in the car, leave the lights on or the music for too long, and you only.
看我老公废话多多，人家车已经好了，还不让人家走。And
turn the car off. Not enough time to charge. So when you charge this other battery, go for a good drive, maybe 40 minutes. When you come back, it'll be perfect, just like my car every day, flat to the floor if you want. No worries.
Honey, we don't need this battery, just give it to him. Don't need to give back, we don't need. No.
Really?
Yeah.
Whatever you want to do.
Don't need to take it back, you keep. We don't need the battery, just keep.
Thank you.
That's no problem. You guys can go. So he can go home.
Thank you.
No problem. 他的车走了，也是我们家邻居，但是他们是给这儿租房的。我刚才问他房租多少，他说400，我说也太便宜了。我老公就是热心肠的人。好了，现在我们也回家了。Honey, say bye bye. No, say bye bye to me.
啊，好吧。<笑>看看今天我到一个粉丝的店里面去逛圈儿。
他的店现在不干了，然后这都很便宜，我就都买回来了。买了2个这个羊毛被，他原来是卖550，我就给他买过来了，买2个，给我爸买一个，给我妈买一个。这个多少钱？你还给小妞买一个，小妞你把那个拿起来。小妞每天都嫌冷，这个给小妞当枕头。
She's a little animal.
其实应该给你姐也买一个，你姐现在那个就给你买，你姐会不会伤心呢？
哦，我知道。还给我老公买了一个。I
need show you stuff.
不用。Oh,
my sheepskin here, lamb.
给我老公买了一个，这个好像是80块钱。I need cut out. 我老公因为每天在那玩游戏啊，我老公也很开心。
It's 169.
I didn't buy anything for TK. TK, I give you 2 bottles. Bottle. No? Oh, your container still here, TK? Your container still here.
This is a male llama, I think.
这个不你姐要不要？你姐要的话，我又打个电话问她还有没有，有的话再给她买一个。It's pretty nice for the kids.
Yeah.
It's like a.
把这个杯子拿给 TK 两个，看 TK 要不要。这个好像是原来是卖20块一个，他现在买、
okay.
卖我就5块一个卖给我。
I need a pinch of a big goat.
TK, do you want the 2 of them?
No.
他不要。
Why not?
不用嘛。
I bought $10. That's $5.
你给我皮。
No way.
你别给我那个废话了。你给我这个皮。
Do you want two of them or no?
不用啊。
Why not? You don't drink? You don't use bottle at work?
我要 glass bottle, BPA.
Okay. You should go put this on top of the bed now so we don't dirty.
No, I'm just kidding.
No, that's one for my parents, honey. Not for us.
Can you look at the corner so I can walk by, please, 姐姐?
Okay.Everyone say bye bye.
Bye bye.
好，如果你喜欢我的视频，请点赞并订阅。大家明天见。
明天见。